Challenge after challenge ang dinaanan ng international singing superstar na si Sam Smith mula raw sa kanyang pagkabata, ang kanyang mga naging kalungkutan sa buhay at relasyon. Nasasalamin sa kanyang mga kanta. Sa aming chikahan, ikinwento niya ang turning point ng kanyang buhay ay noong bago siya mag-28 years old.
Sam, you said that the last 2 years was very experimental for you, both musically and personally. Would you like to share your learnings over the last 2 years?
I've learned more about relationships, about love. I've tried to figure out how to not be insecure. You know, I've spent a lot of my life and my childhood feeling very insecure about my body and my sexuality and myself. And the last 2 years was this amazing time where I focused on trying to free myself a little bit.
At tulad ng maraming pinasikat niyang awitin, nasasalamin sa bagong single niyang Diamonds ang mga pagbabago sa kanyang buhay. My diamonds leave with you. You're never gonna hear my heartbreak. Never gonna move in dark ways. Madarama daw dito ang pagmamahal at kumpiyansa sa sarili.
What's changed for me with this album is I don't care anymore what anyone thinks. And genuinely, what I care about is making something that makes me happy and makes me smile. And if I do that, then I don't mind about the rest. You know, some people are going to love what I do sometimes, and then they won't like what I do other times, because that's what music is. You know, that's the beauty of music. So I think that's what's changed with this one. I've felt freer.
Ngayong apektado pa rin ang buong mundo ng pandemya, mas mainam daw na magpakita tayo ng kabutihan sa isa't isa. Maliit man daw ang act of kindness, malaki naman ang magagawa nito para sa ating lahat.
For me, the most beautiful acts of kindness that you see around are people just smiling at people in the street. You know, when I was going on walks in the middle of lockdown, there were some absolute crazy people out there, like getting really angry and screaming and like going nuts. I mean, I in my local park, there was this guy with a stick who was like going nuts. It was crazy. But every now and then you walk past someone and they're a complete stranger to you and they say, hello, how are you? Or just smile. And I think that is more powerful than anything.
Minsan nang napahanga si Sam sa galing ng Pinoy. Noong Pebrero, ipinost niya sa kanyang Twitter ang video ng blind singer na si Carl Montesido na umani ng milyong-milyong likes. Ayon kay Sam, game daw siyang makaduet ang binata kung magkakaroon siya ng pagkakataong makabalik sa Pilipinas.
100%. Yes, yes, yes. It will be an absolute honor to sing with him. He is incredible. He's a better singer than I am. I'm going to be so scared singing with him. He's unbelievable.
Nelson Canlas, GMA News.